A man has drowned on the New South Wales mid-north coast after trying to rescue his daughter from a rip. The 42-year-old man got caught in the rip at the unpatrolled back beach near Forster. A nearby surfer helped the teenage girl back to shore but found the man unresponsive in the water. Members of the public performed CPR until paramedics arrived, but he was unable to be revived.